I don't think women get enough credit for taking the pill. They don't, man. Thank you, women, for taking the pill. Even now, half the room is like, what the fuck are you talking about? Thank you for taking the pill. No one ever gives you credit for it. Men barely appreciate the expense, the fucking military precision it takes to keep the pill going. Yeah, sometimes across time zones. Alarms going off at random times of the day. Right? 3 a.m., 5 p.m. Waking you up, reminding you to eat this thing within a 30-minute window. Otherwise, it might accidentally create human life. Like Zeus. Men have no idea. Like, by the way, guys, you don't just walk into the pharmacy and buy the pill like you're buying a Tic Tac, like next to the gum, just before you leave. Then you like eat one lemon flavored. Then you're good for one Olympic cycle. Like, no, assuming you can get a prescription, you have to try 3 different types over the course of months to see which one fucks you up the least. You're literally performing clinical trials on yourself, like you're trying to find a COVID vaccine. Right, your favorite flavor is the one that causes the least amount of depression. Yeah, men have no idea. Yeah. Like, even if there was a pill for men, you would never trust a man to take the pill. Some dumbass man was like, yo, don't worry, I'm on the pill. You laugh in his face. You'd be like, there's no fucking way you're on the pill. All right, at the very least, there is no way you're doing it correctly.